Hey, Tessa here. I'm going to give you the easiest, most effective way to burn the glutes and the hamstrings at home. All you need is either a chair, a couch, I'm going to use a spare tire, and all you need to do is go for as long as you can for 60 seconds, many rep sets. So here's what we're going to do. I'm going to lay down with my feet up on my chair or my couch or my tire. I'm going to make sure my knees are at a 90 degree angle. From here, I'm going to press with the back of my heel down, lift one leg up, so just like this, and I'm going to squeeze the hamstrings and the glutes, and I'm going to push up with my heel, up, exhale on the way up, and you're going to feel a burn on the back of the legs because of that elevated foot. Just like this. I'm going to get you to try that from home. Let me know how it goes. Hamstrings and glutes are going to be on fire. So again, my name is Tanessa. Visit me, www.tanessafit.com.